The second leg of Global Panorama Showcase opened in Ahmedabad to an overwhelming response. 80 exhibitors comprising hotels, travel companies, DMCs, NTOs and cruise providers participated at this three-day event.
It's a 100% increase over last year in terms of the registrations. So that's a huge success for us.
Ahmedabad is rocking. Absolutely the same kind of response I expect for all the remaining cities, that is Chandigarh, Kolkata, Kochi and Pune.
Jab Ahmedabad Nagar World Heritage City declare hua hai, tab ye meeting Ahmedabad ke liye aur travel agent ke liye bahut hi fayda karak hai.
It is a very structured B2B meetings, which ultimately is going to lead to the business.
Great set of buyers. In fact, I met a lot of new people, which is really good for us.
We are looking at two outbound from Gujarat, and whether it's MICE, because we have very strong convention hotels now across India, or leisure.
We're very happy to do a GPS exclusive by launching Flyramid, which is our latest product.
We are here to address the specific needs, whether it's a self-drive cover, whether it's a cruise cover.
We saw value in the show, and I think we will again participate next year as well.
GPS as a whole has given a new structure to the hospitality sector completely.
We had some interesting agents. We've managed to showcase our products and we think that they've been accepted very well.
There are like small cities like Valsad, Navsari, Vapi. Agents from so far have come down for this GPS.
The response in GPS was very good in terms of a lot of potential clients.
It has been overwhelming response, I must tell you. An amazing footfall. People are very responsive.
We have found so many agents new compared to last year. This year is more than double.